Checkpoint 3. Is there anyone else? I guess that worked. Oh. I should probably...
The cleansing of Earth is a necessary step. The path to a brighter tomorrow.
Right. So everyone's gone insane. Oh, one of those at close quarters is not nice. Anything else around here? Especially while having to dodge those things. Okay, that's pretty useful. Precision bolt. Right. I think I'll go ahead and start with my commissiles. I mean, come on, who wouldn't? Personal. How do I upgrade these things? That's all right. So I literally just shoot it off my shoulder now. That's cool, I guess. Quick point, echo demon. Yeah, no kidding. We're about to get one. What is it? Oh. Did you really just do that? Pretty much how I expected. Why? to my screen. Oh, okay. Sense. Eta vortecita. So, up there. Got it. Right. What else is around here? I can actually break that thing. Speaking of not the eye, that was a thing. Armon! Very useful. I'm not supposed to get there at all. Kind of disappointing, but oh well. This way. Oh, that's
the UIC would like to thank you for your support during this transition.
Right, support. How is my collection rate? Okay, I'm not missing too much.
We welcome you, brothers and sisters, to your new home.
Right, new home. Well, that was a thing. Here. I don't think there's anything else I can do from here. I cannot wall climb that. Well, I tried. Armor up there. Oh, that's how you get there. That didn't even count for. It's just another way to get here. but I guess it's possible. Oh well. Right there. Well, hello there. Formation of the Ark, Codex entry. We get that entry. Together we survived. Okay. Read for by Ark. Armor Response Coalition. I got that entry. And yes, Fred, I do plan to go for 100%. I need some juice. I got that entry. Following the total collapse of international civilization, nations and boundaries as we know them have ceased to exist. A handful of remaining bureaucrats, government officials and military leaders have managed to survive by use of protective bunkers kept secret to the greater population. Convening under the flag of the alien nations, this governing body represents all the remains of the rule of law, forming what would essentially become a single world government. I cannot make a bigger voice, but I'm trying at least. Military bases in communication with the AN have made efforts to regroup and centralize their areas of command, establishing fortified safe havens for survivors, stockpiling food and scavenging for supplies. Only proprietary military use communications remain functional, enabling military entities under command of the alien nations to coordinate in humanitarian aid and defense operations. By 2151, the formation of the Ark has taken highest priority and is considered to be, in all practical terms, the last hope of humanity. Yep, that sounds pretty accurate. Yeah, there's combat here. There's also a secret. Tentacle. Not every tentacle has one inside. Of course. Oh, hi there. You start to. That's not the green. At least that's one of the few that don't have one. Chico. Playing with Chico's does not disable progression. Replay missions to find missing items will win additional combat encounters and experiment with locked weapons or objects. Yep, sounds about right. Can you open this? No, I guess not. So it is done. Yeah, I should probably have the shotgun for those. How's this going? Almost finished collecting everything. What do you mean, Brad? I'm not sure if it's a crazy price. And it's just normal full price, right? Missed anything, right? Don't think so. There's an extra life out there, I think. Which means I need to go up. have the ice. No ice for you. Okay, where's that extra life? This way. Come on. Simple enough. Level up, don't level 2. Okay. Just got a level. Challenges. I should probably do that at some point. So many things. Oh well, it doesn't really matter for them now. But the legs, yeah, there's the tentacle, whatever. Alright, my weapons. And the tutorials. Wee. Okay, that means I've already seen the tutorials, right? Hopefully. Doesn't really tell me what the level means, but apparently that didn't even count as a secret. Oh well. Keep breaking. To make it. I think that's for having different glory kills or something. Oh, hello there. Didn't see your hollow over there. And there. So that's how I was supposed to get it. that helps a bit there. There's not much I can do here. Give me ammo.
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
What does that even mean? Well, at least I know the way to the citadel. Yep. Still two secrets left to find.
A gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
That's all right. That's a pretty big place, isn't it? Oh well. Time to kill them all. Damn it. Well, this direction's open. Okay. Simple enough. Fast travel allows you to teleport to predetermined points in the map. Use it to find additional items and complete optional encounters. Fast travel unlocks near the end of a mission. Access fast travel in the map. Okay. That's convenient. I definitely wish I had that in the previous game. Hell priests. Ah.
Powerful practitioners of arcane magic. The priests have warded their powers to suit their insidious purpose. Harnessing the dark forces of hellish the necromancy to be prepared for the final blood ritual. A blood where the hell priest bound to the dark ritual, which now consumed the earth, and so long as even one of them lives, the consumption of earth would continue, allowing hell the unfettered rule of the mortal world. Only by destroying the priests can the blood ritual be stopped and the earth saved.
That's never gonna get any easier, is it? Left to find, one of which is probably the one at the back. Show fast travel. That's convenient. Okay, so what did I actually miss? That's great. Okay. Now that that's done. Citadel. And fast travel is really fast too. Cool. So I'm missing what, one item? It's probably a never mind. Dig nylon. Look at that entry. Yeah. Okay. One of the three hell priests, Dag Nylox, is charged with ensuring that Hell's invasion of Earth succeeds. He prefers to operate on the planet's surface, working in his own holy barge carried on the back of a demonic titan. This provides him an elevated, mobile position with which to oversee the campaign against humanity. Spiteful and cruel, Ilox frequently captures civilians alive so that their still living blood can be harvested for his occult rituals. Yeah, that's the one we just killed, isn't it? And that's everything?
Yep.
Cool. Elevator time.
The Con Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Well, hey then.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. It is... this stops nothing. The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made. And the energy will be restored once again.
As you said,
from the souls of the non-believers. You will not save them from their judgment.
That's great. Just cocks just run.
Humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
Achievement unlocked. Doomsday. Exploration completed. Yep. Oh, I guess that unlocks customizations and stuff. Not really important. Doom level explode. Eternal Slayer. I guess that's also... Sounds about right.